at least stop their dribble penetration. And, you know, we were bumping off of some of their shooters. But, you know, it wasn't that we didn't think they had guys that could make shots. But we're also trying to make a concerted effort to make people beat us from a distance. That's hard to do for an entire game. And as a result, you know, their points in the paint ended up only being 30, as opposed to giving up, you know, 50 or 55 points in the paint, which is difficult to win against.